Gawa tayo ng banana pudding. Ito yung binabaw niya sa trabaho niya. Ito yung snack niya doon. Lagyan ko siya ng 2 cups ng gatas. Mimix natin siya ng mga 2 minutes. Kadalasan ang ginagamit ko yung electric mixer, kaso natatamad akong kunin, hugasin pa sa ligpit, kaya ito na lang doon ito. Nasalagyan ko siya ng peanut kasi gusto niya may peanut. Iwan ko. Yan ang ano niya. Yun. That is moving. He's just gonna mow right there at the front. It's too hot here right now. We're like almost 100 all every day. Okay guys, tapos na tayo mag-print. Kanyang kadami yung papel. Tapos susunod naman yung envelope para paglagyan nito. Tingnan niyo ang dami kong envelope. Yan, ganyan kadami yung ipe-print ko na envelope ngayon. Pag mga thousands na yung gawin naming letters, baka bumili kami yung ano ba tawag noon, yung commercial, pero hindi siya yung ganun kalaki, yung tama lang siya. Kasi ito hindi to kakayanin pag mga thousands letters ang gawin mo. Tsaka envelope. Pasensya ka na kayo sa itsura ko, dito lang kasi ako sa bahay kaya hindi nakaayos. Tara magtupi tayo ng mga letters. Kailangan ko itong tupin ngayon kasi para maihulog. Ewan ko kung umabot ako ngayong bago dumating yung mailman. Pag hindi, bukas na lang, dadalhin na lang sa post office. Dito na ako nakatulog kagabi, mga alauna na siguro dahil tinapos ko mag-print ng envelopes, yung mga, anong tawag nito? Mga address. Lika, tulungan niya ako. Dami kong tupiin. Ito iba yung pangalan. Wala yung envelope dito. Ito yung gawain ko dito pag ano, pag tapos na yung gawain bahay ko. Ito yung trabaho ko. Ito yung pinaka-business namin. Gumagawa kami ng mga sulat para sa mga may-ari ng lupa. Tapos pinapadalahan namin sila kung gusto nilang ibenta yung lupa nila. Tapos pag gusto nila yon, sinisend. Nagre-response sila sa sulat namin. Tapos send ng offer pag interesado sila ibenta. Mas madami pa akong gagawin na mga sulat. Umpisa pa lang ito. Yan, mata ko medyo ano, dami laki ng eye bag kasi kadalasan tuyat. Ating gabi na natutulog, tapos minsan madaling araw gumigising. Lalo na ngayon na may pasok na sa school. Hoy, guys, subscribe niyo yung channel ko. Panoorin niyo yung video ko lagi. Medyo boring lang, pero at least nakikita niyo ako lagi. Paano ginagawa ko dito, araw-araw. Huwag niyo kalimutan i-click yung subscribe button na yung parang pula. Nakalagay subscribe. And guys, tapos na ang dami. Katatapos ko lang. Umpisa pa lang yan, may marami pa akong ipo-format na mga data. Tapos yun ulit. Ipiprint, tapos tutupin ulit. Tapos siya ano sa post office, ihulog. Malapit na kami. We're buying pizza at Little Caesars. It's okay. Chuck, he's tired eating steak, hamburger.
Can I get two large with ham and bacon?
Get what?
Large pizzas. With,
what kind do you want?
Do you have ham and bacon or what do you,
right now all we have ready is pepperoni, cheese, no, I don't have cheese ready, it's just on my last one. I have classic pepperoni, extra most best pepperoni. I have a three meat and a stuffed crust. That's all I got.
Okay.
Lubabas si Chuck. Tinignan kung okay na yung order namin kasi ang tagal. Nainip na rin siya. At ako din kasi mainit. Saka nagugutom din. Got an order! Oh. It's okay, it's fake.
Wait,
yeah, that works.
You get the right one?
Yeah.
Take a sample of it?
I eat it. In the house.
Tastes a little too thick.
Yeah, that's good. That's the right one.
There you go.
Akala ko we're gonna get run over. Yung puso ko tumitibok, tibok, tibok pa. Yung driver, yung lalaki. Yung lalaki. He tried to pull over at the center, but it seems like he's trying to keep going straight. I thought it was gonna, he's gonna hit us. Oh, yung puso ko tumitibok-tibok. That's it. We got a chicken, buffalo wings.
It's not spicy at all.
What's that? What's that?
These aren't even hot wings. No, they're not.
I got breast stick.
What did they just give? I told Mama to check the order.
It doesn't matter. You're not gonna wait for forever.
What did they give? Something nasty.
I got pizza.
I don't know.
Pizza. The order, our order is not
weird, isn't it?
Raw, not correct. Oh, they gave us sausage instead of ham and bacon. Now Angie, she's throwing the sausage because they don't like it. Both of them.
I like sausage.
Him the big pieces. We're trying to give him that one. We just keep the small pieces here.
What's your show that for?
How many do you want? How many do you want, Mom?
I just need one.
Just one?
Kakainin ko yung itinatapon nila na sausage. Sayang. Kasi ayaw nila tinatapon lang. Ito na lang yung kakain. Huwag nilang magsaya ng pagkain pag hindi nila gusto. Ako ang taga-salo. Siya yung pinaka-weird. Yung sus pinagsasama sa may, sa isang plato. Kain tayo. Yung sa akin walang plato, dyan lang. Kukuha na lang. Kuha na lang kayo.
It's just a different, like, it's like you, for example, if you went to a four-year college, you just kind of go to a four-year college in that other dimension. What?
When you said universe, you lost me. I'm not
I'm saying.